Hey guys, Night Raven here, and it's time for some more Dungeon Defenders 2. Time to see how this turns out. War table. I'm going to try something else out, see how this turns out for me, instead of the campaign. Hopefully it will not be too difficult. Just in case the okay. Are you serious? This is just another part of the map? If I had known that, I would have just gone straight into the campaign instead of going to there. Okay. Might as well. Hopefully, it will not be too difficult this time around. I have to remember, there has to be more traps than before. Especially since there is plenty of room to put traps down. There. Okay, now I wasn't able to skip that. Let's do this. Okay, eight. For everything close by. Six. Oh, not that far. Okay, switch to her, since I know she has some stuff that can really help in this spot. There. Okay, switch back. Okay, let's see. What is 7? You know what? Why not? Oh wait, or should it be 5? No, I know. There. Luckily, these are super cheap, so. There. Switch over and ready. Hopefully this works. Definitely have enough to upgrade stuff, so upgrade these since they are the frontline stuff. Ooh, even more money here. Okay. Huh. got enough for a few upgrades, but not all. Yeah, upgrade that one. Sort of wish that there was somebody else in here with me helping out. Luckily, those attacks are only temporary. And luckily, I have a whole bunch of other traps set to prevent them from overwhelming my stuff. Right, there's a cooldown for that, I forgot. Seriously, while I'm in between phases? Can I attack him while he's this? Instead of repairing and then upgrading, I just have to upgrade. Since this was the problem area last time, I'm going to make sure it does not happen again. Okay. I had little problem here, so... There. Okay, I think that helped out a lot. Under attack? Not for long. Those aerial guys are a bit annoying. What is 6 anyways? Oh, never mind. I got an idea. Oh, oops. There. This definitely should help this area out. Switch to this guy. Should upgrade everything to at least level 2. That's level 2. That's level 2. There. That is. Yeah, that is everything. Good, 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 good. There. Wave 4. This is where I had problems last time. Can I take him down now? Take care of that guy. There. This is where I had the problem before. I was not... defending properly. Luckily, I have a whole bunch of traps here to help defend. All within the green, so that's still good. It's a middle one. As usual. Ah. seriously? Get lost already! Okay, I did not see that last time. Will that mean I go against him this time around? Oh, shit. A boss approaches. What will he do? Luckily, my... No. Oh, good. I am glad I did not fall. Where is he? There he is. Got to take him down. Here he comes. Luckily, all my traps along the sides are good enough. And there! Ooh, what is that? What did he drop? Yeah! So many coins. Oh. Ooh, nice. Quite a few items he dropped. Nice. Ah, so glad I finally got to defeat you. Let's see what you give me. Ooh, nice. There we go. Nice. All done. To town, because I want to see what I got. Okay. Adventures, expeditions, and... Adventures, expeditions, onslaught, mastery, complete chaos expedition, chaos one expedition first. Chaos, yeah, okay. Okay! Well, just got a whole bunch of stuff unlocked. Oh, right. A dragon egg. I guess that... There. Nice. There. You know what? I think I've gone long enough. I am really happy I got through that. I might return to do the, to do these on hard mode, but for now, I would like to go through adventures. But that will be next time. I hope you enjoyed this episode. You know, if you did, hit the like button. Subscribe if you're new. And thanks for watching. Until next episode. Bye.